Welcome back to Tenslade Info. Every year on January 15th, the Indian Army celebrates Army Day. Indian Army Day is observed every year to recognize the day the British Commander-in-Chief handed over the responsibility of Indian Army to Field Marshal K.M. Kariyappa of India. To be more precise and clear, even though India got its independence in 1947, the handover took place in 1949. During this time, Field Marshal K.M. Kariyappa took over as the first Commander-in-Chief of the Indian Army from the last British Commander-in-Chief of India. This information might be known to many of us, but this year, one of the main updates during Indian Army Day is about the introduction of new uniforms for the Indian soldiers. The first look of this new combat uniform will be showcased during the Indian Army Day 2022. The Indian Army narrowed down the final combat uniform post examining 15 exclusive camouflage patterns, 4 different types of designs, and 8 different fabric options. Keeping in line with Make in India, the uniform of the soldiers has been designed jointly by Indian Army and National Institute of Fashion Technology. The design, which is based on disruptive digital patterns, have been created keeping in mind the comfort and different terrains where the soldiers are deployed. To meet the requirement of 13 lakh strong Indian Army soldiers, there are plans to issue an open tender to both private and public sector companies who will be supplying and making these new battle dress uniforms. The color of this new uniform will remain the same, which is a mix of olive and earthy colors. There could be a change in how the service stripes are displayed. In the present uniform, the stripes are placed on the shoulders, which denote the ranks, and there are plans to move it to the front buttons like major armies across the globe. So that was a quick and a small video on the new uniform for the Indian Army, which would be revealed during Indian Army Day 2022, which is January 15th. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned to Tenslade Info for more defense and aviation related updates. Thank you.